so this is the situation. I was trying to defrost my refrigerator today, or my freezer, and I was using, where did I put it? I was using the hammer and accidentally hit too hard, so now it is doing this. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's hissing, and I was told it's just air, so I hope it is. But here's the real issue. It's something I've been putting off for 3 years, and that's this guy in the chicken basket, in the chicken thing. It's the thawing. That's my beloved hamster Dres, which I have been forgetting to bury, so now is the time. I had to videotape this because it's a big event in my life. 3 years in the making, basically. Poor little Dres. Let's remember him now. Okay, so now I'm gonna skedaddle quickly over to the lake shore here in Chicago in one of the parks with a spatula and give him a proper resting place. Okay, so now I'm outdoors ready for the barrel of poor Dres, and I was lucky to have helpers, Julie and Kate, so you all get your own utensils. And then we decided to, this will be the location because it's a unique looking tree because it's bent. And back on me.
It's about me.
And here's Dres. You noticed, made sure to cross out the chicken dinner and ready to eat. And there's his name. Oh, okay. So let's start digging.
Any words?
Bye. No, he's been a great little fella.
Aww.
Both the 2 years he was alive and the 3 years he was keeping my freezer ice cubes company. Ashes to ashes, dirt. Alright, I'm gonna step on it. It'd be squishy. I don't want to go, you know what, I'll let somebody else step on it really bad one day. Nothing going on here. Oh yeah, look at it.
That's good.
As long as there's no wind or rain. Never.
Which there never is in Chicago. Bye bye, hamster.
Well, that's it. It's over with.
Say bye one more time.
Goodbye, one more time.
To him.
Oh. Goodbye. I'll visit you every Easter.
Oh. Bye, Dres.
Bye.
Thank you.